Maxon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.